Malik. He'll be planning a way out of this. Wasn't the best idea. Like the only way out is to climb up. At least no one's shooting arrows at me in here. Not yet, anyway. This also reminds me of Azad. This is looking worse and worse.
Make way for the prince!
Malik! He must not hear me with the battle going on. Grab on here. Thank you. leak! Is this how you welcome family?
Hold! You've picked a bad time for a visit.
I would have said you've picked a bad time for a war.
Well, next time I expect you, I'll tell my enemies not to invade. It's fortunate you're there. We need this gate open. The mechanisms are on those towers. Once you activate them all, the gate will rise. I assume since you got yourself up there, it won't be a problem.
Not at all.
Good. And then get down here quickly. I don't want to tell our father you were injured while in my care.
Your care?
Quickly now!
I'll catch up with you. Yes. I'll just take the long way around. It's much faster. Traveling all day, so I stopped in the baths to relax for a while. Then I had a nice hot meal, and now I'm ready to help you defend your kingdom. Lead to the treasure. I'll need to find a way down there. He's retreating to the vault. Did he plan to release King Solomon's army? He'd be mad to rely on a mythical army to stop this invasion. I have to warn him. Another way in. By the time I reached the vaults, I understood why Malik had come here. He had placed his last hope in the army. His only other option was retreat. Defeat.
امروی از این میتان پاچاهی خودم بخرم حالا میدونم وزیر من باشی
چه فکر میکنه؟
The invaders had reached the vault before me. They had met with no resistance and were calmly stealing what treasure they could. I knew then the palace was lost.
Don't touch it.
It is only sand.
What is...